The problem is the screening process isn't there, and they need to be screened when they come home so you can find those individuals who have those symptoms. Because normally the veteran doesn't realize they're experiencing those symptoms. It's usually family members or friends, as we've heard in that video, that identify those problems.